will be your last. This fight will be your last.
I can't remember his fatality for the life of me.
be your last.
Show me what you can do.
Round one. Fight.
Too tired for this bullshit.
This fight will be your last.
Yeah.
forget what Scorpions. Oh. R.I.P. Cabal.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
You know, it is my goal, the next two fights, to both of these characters' signature fatalities. Preferably on the other Scorpion, I will add. Oops, I'm not. Sorry, Newt. You're gonna die.
This fight will be your last. Vengeance will be mine. Round one. Fight!
You're the first unlucky fucker for this one. For that stage. Oops. Get out of valley. Rest in peace, buddy.
This fight will be your last.
Let us dance.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, steps on you, bitch.
This fight will be your last.
I guess I'll have to do this the hard way.
Round one. Fight!
Signature fatality number two. This is my trophy pitch right here. Wins.
Fatality. Fire.
Sorry, girl. I have to beat your ass, little bitch, nigga. Or he's gonna fucking one clap, so. Yeah. Sub-Zero's the shit. Fuck, kick my shit. Battery's at 15%. Do that right quick. Get the note off my screen so I can see the timer. Did this in, looking, I'm gonna say like 28 minutes right now. So it's 29. Should be done in like 30 minutes.
This fight will be your last.
No, it's because I need the first hit. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah. Anyways, enjoy the show.
After the victory over Shao Kahn, Sub-Zero learned from Raiden the truth that the Lin Kuei were ultimately responsible for the deaths of both Sub-Zero's and Scorpion's families. Enraged, Sub-Zero offered Scorpion a chance to share in his quest for vengeance. With the might of fire and ice combined, they were a storm of vengeful fury as they cut down their foes. Once justice had been done, Sub-Zero and Scorpion disappeared into legend, emerging from obscurity only to avenge the innocent. The forces of darkness will never stop this deadly alliance.